ladies and gentlemen, the wait is over. This is Battleground. All the buildup leads to this. Welcome to Battleground. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. As usual, we're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Starting off with a bang with an epic Battleground match. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of the best. Up next is the long-awaited championship match. Big fight. We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Man, oh man, what a matchup. I got a feeling the universe will be talking about this for years.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
We'll be right back.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Grim Reaper, Sean Kendall. Introducing the champion from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Yeah, they can fight all over this arena for as long as they want to.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. Oh, not again. Not again.
Getting back into the ring now.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. How awesome was that?
Finisher. This match might be over.
I can't believe what I just saw. Remember, they got a long way to go before they've earned the right to be called the champion. Back inside now. Wow, he's still down after that.
This just gets worse.
We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
There's no coming back from that.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Wait, look at this.
Oh, man, look at this.
He's done. There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
And we see it one more time. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
A singles title doesn't gain you instant entry into the Hall of Fame, but it sure gets you a whole heck of a lot closer. The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Back in from the floor. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd,
talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank. He's in full-on attack mode now. Great counter. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
He dropped him like a bad habit. One more time, just in case you missed it.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Great reversal.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Uh-oh, to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Oh, my gosh.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, look at that.
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Ow! They hit him with the table!
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Misjudge that.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Hey, he's going for it again. One of the most effective moves in all of WWE. Oh, wow.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Sometimes he can be loyal to a fault, Cole. And tonight, mate,
we got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Can you imagine the celebration that will take place? Probably into the wee hours of the morning. If we crown a new champion here tonight.
He wasted too much time on that one. Hands up!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
I think he's through playing around.
Oh, lights out.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard. Here we go, back inside the ring.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
Whoa! That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He sees it. Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, this is not going to be good.
What a move.
Oh, look at that. Floor.
Taking quite a beating here. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
For years, Monday night has been the most exciting night in sports entertainment, and the action we're seeing here is a lot of the reason why.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
There are few better.
I think we know what this is.
The intensity. Yeah, what a move.
No way. Another finisher. This is when someone is hell-bent on destroying their opponent. This one has to be over.
Not this.
What an attack.
Oh, my. Put it in the books. It's got to be over now. Yeah, and he's not looking too good now. Well, they have to do a lot more before that prestigious championship can go around their waist.
This is it.
That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Yet another one for the highlight reel.
This is insane.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Three. He got the job done. This one's over.
Here are your winners and new, the Grim Reaper, Sean Kendall.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on that face. They can't believe it.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive. One match is in the books, and we're on to the next. Triple the fun with triple threat action next. We have one of the best talents on the roster today, taking on two of the toughest competitors, the WWE. Up next, we're going to see someone defy the odds. It's triple threat action.
I love a good triple threat.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
This is going to be good.
Superstars in the ring or others from interfering. You can bet these two men will also use it as the ultimate weapon.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
Wow, and are you ready for this one? A steel cage triple threat match. This one's going to be as intense as they come.
I'm interested to see what happens here with all three competitors in the ring. Will we see an alliance form?
A triple threat match is almost as much fun as three people can have together. I said almost.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. He looks a bit off his game here. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
He's not looking like himself here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever
had. Oh, what a counter.
When this guy's on, look out.
He was able to reverse that. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Uh-oh.
Not looking good here.
We're all gonna find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's gonna walk out of here with his pride intact, Bo. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
Look at the eyes.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a...
Well, that didn't work.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Trouble, our bite's worse than a bark. Cause we didn't browse up the boys till the day we dead. We got fists made of fire in our neck all red. We keep it dirty.
Here's your winner, representing the League of Nations champion, CM Paul.
Decisive victory here in this triple threat match.
And you could just see it in his eyes. There was no way he was going to accept a loss to any one of these two tonight.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
You are now tuned
I can't wait to see how the rest of the card shakes out here. Stay tuned. We have one of our breakouts. We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
Big Five Field.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books.
Whoa, man, this is going to be one of those matches that people will remember exactly where they were when they saw it.
Challenger can capitalize.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible. possible and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
Table matches are so unforgiving. One wrong move, one bad decision, and you could find yourself going through the table.
Let's do this.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious? I don't know if he'll fully recover from this tables match.
Here's your winner and the new WCW United States Champion, Marcus.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on that face. They can't believe it.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
The crowd here.